pull up and shoot somebody on the oars, I mean, that's just unconstitutional, really, if you ask me.
Multiple shots ringing out at the corner of Northeast 7th and Royal Tuesday evening. A man riding a horse.
He was screaming, "God help me, God help me."
Taking a bullet to the leg. The horse shot in the shoulder and the stomach.
I thought he bucked up out of here. I'm like, I would have bucked up out of here if I would have heard gunshots.
Right now, Midwest City Police only have one lead. The unknown suspect taking off in a dark gray Challenger.
And I heard the police asking him, who was it? He said, "I don't know. I never seen him before."
Police and animal control rushing to the scene where they say the man was sprawled out on the lawn and the horse bleeding not too far away.
The horse was weak and couldn't walk.
Kay Wheeler watched all of this unfold from her front porch.
And she said he'd been shot through the lungs and then right above the elbow on the front.
The horse's blood still stained on her driveway.
She said the horse's respiration was at 48 at that point, and he's breathing real shallow.
Now neighbors left with even more questions.
He's not doing nothing. He's just riding his horse.
Threatening.
Not threatening at all.
Sometimes life can be very scary living here.